Not pumpkin. Alright, so we got the Link. So we got, what is it, Link versus,
3, 2, 1, go!
So we're not going for the, have you seen a Falco? Okay. I have not seen Tekit's, Falco. I'm not sure why.
Interesting pick with the Slash as a Proton.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm not completely sure why he's gonna Falco. Falco. He's not what I define as a good character.
He's got his shortcomings, but he's not bad.
He is pretty much. No disrespect to Falco, I mean, he's just a decent fan. He can do some cool stuff, but it's just like it's
the utility of Falco.
Yeah.
More often better.
But the worst thing is that Falco can't really approach. This is all just like whiff punish sort of stuff. Whereas Fox can at least approach with something that Falco can easily.
That was a weird recovery. That was that auto from the Stay Top player.
Yep.
Yep, and I would say it will advise for a trade by that pumpkin and Tekit will end up with the first time. Okay, surprisingly, I will say this, his forward smash is surprisingly strong. His back air, of course, is very good. Not like the down air landings, but he was able to land it right there. And, do not fire that forward smash. I'll say that could be that. It's not. And, yeah, that down air things up a lot.
I know the end lag is really bad if you don't auto smash it.
Yep. Yeah, you know that down smash. Low off the top, and
let's get a little bit of ground and then he goes down. Interesting. Down throw to jab, 1, 2, 3. And now, normally I've seen either up tilt or up smash out of down throw, that makes sense.
But I would say at least with the, kind of the cast forwards, this is surprising to me. It was over the time that we were trying to string out some sort of combo. But this is not as, I was gonna say, that should be a minute forward, and that forward will kill. Oh my goodness.
The winner is. Link! Survival!
Change back to Mario or Falco.
Three,
now he's
staying
with
two,
the Falco. I guess he's
one,
trying to practice with the character.
Go!
This is winner's bracket, and I would say probably important is as well. This is a free tournament, so there's a good chance to go ahead and deploy some characters they can make in only one way. You saw me going out with the Charizard, who I don't usually go.
Yeah, without having money on the line, it takes off a little bit of the stress.
Yeah,
but you still keep the competitive nature of the tournament. That's part of what we do here.
Regirock is, or Gap Pumpkin looking good. I was gonna say, I wonder if he's gonna get Ledge Tromp, but not right there. And that's, ooh, up smash, not gonna kill, battlefield is.
Covered, so.
Yep.
I think that covers the entire platform space properly.
I'm pretty sure it does. You definitely need to be careful when you're there. Oh,
uh-oh. It was smart to use the bear, because the second move would likely to cover is perfect.
You can see right now, Pumpkin is really trying to go for getting a hit of edge, but I don't think it necessarily needs to get that, but it definitely is, definitely is a good mix-up. Throw smash right there, just raw and depending on...
I think Falco has, up throw to up air is actually, still confirmed.
Probably depends on the character. And,
that was unfortunate.
Yeah, Falco has not, his vertical, speed after being pretty ball is neither is Fox's for the record. Nice catch on the side B. And Regirock is looking really solid right now. Forward tilt there by Tekit is going to catch him. And the up smash is
not
catching. He's got to watch out for the, he's got to watch out for the other end up
there.
Not going to kill. Battlefield, large stage, and Link is heavy.
I would say he's like medium heavy. He's like the heaviest of the medium weights, or maybe he's the heaviest.
I understand I played Pikachu, and he's heavy there.
True.
And as it is, Link, you can say medium heavy, but that still is somewhat heavy. He's going to be able to take shots that are the most scared control.
He's on the
last take, he's not going to get back or it'll be skippy, but.
I don't know what was with the raw wrapping stuff there. I think he was anticipating another side.
Maybe, perhaps. Not a great down smash right there, just because of the line.
It makes me wonder if Tekit was side B so much on purpose and trying to push him.
Could be a possibility. We're gonna be seeing.
Hard whip on the dare.
Oh, nice down smash. Both on the 50%. Now we're not at 50%. Oh my gosh,
this is still fairly close. Oh, that's
that
nice.
Actually is death.
Is it?
Yep, I'm making it back.
Yep.
Wow. So that was right there by Daft Punk.
Excellent kill.
And that's going to be 2-0 in favor of Daft Punk.
The winner is...
Did a good job with him.
Yeah, that was pretty solid.